Jess, hey, yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Let's go, Bullet. Well, looks like they've started without us, huh? Hey, let's get moving. Find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first serve. Now I'll call Landing once I'm in the forest. Oh, Mrs. Landing. Lovely woman. Huh, a phone number. Can't say I blame them. Let's prove them wrong, buddy. See if you can find something, buddy. Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Landing. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Well, Time to get to work. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. The world's not your goddamn trash can.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. Probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Chief, we're,
Well, we've already searched this area. Go get it! What'd you find? Let me see. Baltimore Crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Come on, buddy. Sniff. Let's call landing. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! No, not now. Get a grip, Ellis. We've got this far. We're giving up now. Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. Where's it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey. Hey, Jess.
Is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Is that a campsite? Well, there's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. Looks pretty beat up, but... Yeah, I think it still works. What did I? Did I pass out? Boy? How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. The hell? This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy? Together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bolt can catch a scent. Heel! You know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. What is it, boy? Something wrong? Heel! Stick close to me. Bullet! I should check what this is about. Go ahead.
Go ahead? God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Hey, buddy, what's wrong? Bullet, what's wrong? Damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Come on, Bullet.
Ah!
Okay, go on. See if you can find something else. Let's see, another tape? Wait, is that... It's Peter. Call Lanning. Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time, Lanning. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Alice, wait! God damn it!
Come on, Bullet. We need to find the spot it was filmed in. The video showed a concrete structure. Well, that should be easy to spot in the middle of the forest. He was shot around here somewhere. Wait here, buddy. Is that a bunker? I guess we're not gonna find out. Heal! Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. Bullet, wait. Ellis to base. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over and out. Bullet! Heal! Shush, 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 shush. It's okay, buddy. Everything's okay. Bullet! Huh? What is it, boy? Maybe we could... God damn it! We were so close.
Ellis, answer me.
Go ahead.
There's this weird white tree over here. You know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. I saw it on my way here. And I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay?
All right, I'll be here.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Heel! Call Lanning. Ellis to base. Lanning, where are you?
Still under the tree.
What, but so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself, I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy!
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. What is it, boy? Wait, isn't that... It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Let's call Lanning. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Locked, of course. Hey, who? Where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Ah, no battery. I should take a look under the hood. Pull up, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
for you.
I'll pass. Sorry. No, not right now. Thanks. Oh, God, it's freezing.
This is Donnie's Pizza. Try our signature burger soup bulger. Now with extra cheese. Can I take your order?
Maybe some other time.
Well, then why are you calling now?
Thanks. Maybe later.
Donnie's Pizza, now? Are you ready to order?
Sorry, no.
Well, pizza off then.
What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Now move aside. Oh, shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on... Jesus Christ! Fuck! Can't be, Emmett. No, we were just... I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God.